Brandon, was a very difficult weekend. What you can say after these two races?
Yeah, it was a tough start to the Formula E campaign. We started with a crash in FP1. It's close enough or not? Yeah, we started with a crash in FP1, which was kind of spiraled into a bad day yesterday. Missed FP2, no preparation for qualifying, small issue in the race with the car. Today we were very quick. Fortunately, I had another mistake in qualifying, which started at the back, and we had good pace in the race, messy, and we didn't score any points. So not the ideal start to my FP career, but I was happy that we had good pace in the race today, and we just didn't get it together. I'm sure I'm not the only one.
The most important thing that can be that you understand which is the problem in the car.
From yesterday, yeah. So today we were fine.
Thank you.